Reports indicate that price negotiations for importing Russian vaccine Sputnik V have begun. Hyderabad-based Dr. Reddy's lab has already formulated a tie-up with Russian Direct Investment Fund to import the vaccine once regulatory approvals are through. Current rate of procurement for Covishield and Covaxin is at 150 rupees a dose for the Indian government. DRL and Sputnik V backer RDIF have agreed upon 100 million doses for import into India.